Okay, so good morning everyone. So today we are going to discuss on how to convert exponential into logarithmic form and logarithmic form into exponential form. So in our exam, we are going to, this is included in our exam, okay? So conversion of exponential to logarithm. So today, our form for the exponential is y is equal to b raised to x. And for the logarithmic, we have x is equal to log y with the base of b, or log y base b. Okay, so for example, we have the exponential form 3 is equal to 2 raised to 5. Okay, so in order to convert it, just simply our exponent, we put it in the left side, x. So the value of your x here is the value of your exponent on the exponential. So x is equal to log, and then our subscript b, that is our base. So take note that our base here is 2. So 2, okay, and the value of your y is the value of your y here on the left side. So log 3. Okay, so our x here is 5. Okay, so the logarithmic form of the expression 3 is equal to 2 raised to 5 is 5 is equal to log 3 with a base of 2, or log 3 base 2. Okay, another example. Okay, shall we say 12x cubed is equal to x. So 12x cubed is equal to x, that will become in logarithmic form. We will now have our exponent, that is 3, log, our base is 12, and the left side is x. Okay. So, the logarithmic form of the exponential function 12 cubed is equal to x is 3 is equal to log x base 3. Okay, next. We now convert logarithmic form into exponential form. So, for example, we have 5 is equal to log x. Okay, so take note that the base of your log, kapag wala siyang log, wala siyang base dito, is automatically 10. Okay? The value of your base here is equal to 10. Okay, so to convert this, just put 10. Okay? And then, our exponent, that is 5. And then, x. So we have now 10 raised to 5 is equal to x, or okay, yan yung exponential form natin. Huwag natin i-simplify to kasi nga exponential form ang hinahanap natin, hindi value ni x. Okay, so next, for example, we have log 5 128, that is equal to t. Okay, so log 5 128, log 128 base 5 is equal to t. So what we are going to do, so same process, binaliktad lang. Okay, so exponential form, we have 5 raised to t, that is equal to 128. Simple as that. Okay, so, i-take down na natin itong forms na ito. No? Yan. Ito yung basehan natin sa pag-convert from exponential to logarithm and logarithmic to exponential. Okay, so The next part of your exam will be the laws of logarithm, evaluation of laws of logarithm, or simply compute new yung laws of logarithm. Okay, so in order to evaluate the logarithm, just need to follow these three laws. So law number one, log x y base b is equal to log x base b plus log y base b. So meaning, kapag ganito yung form ng inyong logarithm, pwede natin siya ma-simplify as log x y base b. Or kapag ganito naman, pwede natin ma-expand into this form. Okay? Ito yung compressed form niya. Ito yung expanded form niya. Okay? So, sa law number 2 naman, log x over y base b, that is equal to log x base b minus log y base b. Okay? So, kapag minus naman, divide ang kanyang compressed form. Kapag divide, expanded form niya is minus. Kapag multiply, expanded form na is positive, plus. And kapag plus naman, yung expanded form, compressed form niya is multiplication. Okay? That is law number 1 and law number 2. Sa law number 3 naman, log x raised to n base b that is equal to n log x base b. So in here, the exponent will be moved onto the left side or mamumultiply niya yung iyong log. Okay? So this is the compressed form. This is the logarithmic form. Example here is 3 log 2 5. Okay? That is equal to, ito yung exponent niya. Okay? Ito yung exponent niya. So, if we convert this into compressed form, this will become log base 2 5 raised to 3. Yan. Yan yung kanyang compressed form. This is the expanded form. This is the compressed form. So, for example, number 1, we have log 2 128 minus log 2 8. Okay, or simply log 128 base 2 minus log 8 base 2. So, in order to evaluate this, okay, so what we're going to do is to convert this into the compressed form and then evaluate. So, the compressed form of this is the law number 2, which is log x over y base b. So, log our x 128 over 8 base b, base 2. So 128 divided by 8, that is equal to 16. So log 16 base 2. Okay? And then what we're going to do is to simply convert this into exponential form. The exponential form of log 16 base 2 is simply 2 raised to x. So since walang term dito, this will become x. So 2 raised to x, that is equal to 16. Okay, next. We now have, so ano yung value ni x para makuha natin si 16. Okay, so anong i-multiply, how many times can we multiply 2 para makakuha tayo ng 16? So 2 times 2 4 times 2 8 times 2 16, so that is 4. So 2 raised to 4, that is equal to 16. So the value of your x here, so the answer here is 4. Okay? Just simply, hanapin nyo lang yung value ni x. Okay? So, next. Sorry. Okay, next. Number 2. We have log log 4 base 6 plus log 6 I mean log 54 base 6. So since addition to yung compressed form niya is log, okay, ito yung base niya, 4 times 54. So that is equal to log 6 niya, 216. Okay? So what we are going to do here now is to find the value of x. So 6x, okay, kasi nga x yung nandito. And then, ito yung base niya, exponent na to. And ito yung value niya. Total value. So, 216. Okay? So, 6 raised to x is equal to 216. So, anong value ni 6? Anong value ni x na gamitin natin siyang exponent is the answer is 6. Or, how many times can we multiply 6 by itself para makakam up tayo ng answer na 216? So, 6 times 6, 36. Times 6, that is equal to 216. So, meaning, 6 times 3, 6 raised to 3, or 6 cubed, is equal to 216. Okay? So, meaning, the value of your x is 3. So, the answer here is 3. Okay, so for the last part of your exam, we will solve the logarithmic equation. So, simply, just need to find the value of your x para masatisfy yung ating equation. So, same as true sa previous na evaluation of logarithmic function or logarithmic equation using the laws of logarithm. So, here, for example, we have log 2x plus 1 base 2 is equal to 3. So what we are going to do here is just simply convert this into exponential form. So we have 2 cubed is equal to 2x plus 1. 2 cubed, 2 times 2, 4 times 2, 8, that is equal to 2x plus 1. Okay, and then transpose 1 dito sa kapila. 8 minus 1, 2x. And then, 7 is equal to 2x divided by 2, divided by 2. Cancel, x, 7 over 2. Okay, simple as that. Next. Convert log 6, log x squared base 6 is equal to 4. Okay, simply using exponential form, we have 6 raised to 4 is equal to x squared. So 6 times 6, 36 times 6, we have 128. Okay, so 6 raised to 4 is equal to 1296. So 1296 is equal to x squared. So para makuha yung value ni x, just simply square root both sides. So square root of 1296, that is equal to 36. So 36 is equal to x. So this is now the value of your x. So to check your answer, simply, ito yung gagamitin natin. 6 raised to 4 is equal to 36 raised to 2. 1296, that is equal to 36 times 36, 1296. Okay? Times 36 is equal to 1296. So this is now your answer. 36 is equal to x squared. Okay?